Meteorologist Danielle Dozier has been out. She actually witnessed firsthand three different tornadoes, and she filed this report.
We were on Highway 99 earlier here on this Sunday, tracking a tornado as it developed just north of the Prague area. And you can see significant damage done to a home here along Lake Road from the tornado. You can see the roof pretty much torn off. We took a tour inside. There's glass everywhere. A picture hanging on the wall. Now just a frame. Significant damage to the garage and a barn out back where the residents don't even know what happened to the barn. We do know that the resident, the homeowner, she was not here at the time the tornado hit, but rather in a storm cellar a few miles away.
Bill Cuddy Johnson knocked on the door. We were in the cellar at my mom's, and by the look on his face, I was scared something happened to my kids. And he hugged me and cried and said my house was gone.
We do know that the power was knocked out due to the tornado, and crews are still working to get that power restored. It's also dark, of course, so the damage is still there. We do not know the extent of the damage, but we do know, of course, as daylight comes, we'll get a better understanding of what this tornado actually did. Reporting in Prague, meteorologist Danielle Dozier, KOCO 5 News.
You just hate it for all those people, and yeah. You know, just it's bad enough to have it, then you have no power, and it's dark all night long.